I'm Fergus Sheil, Artistic Director of Irish National Opera. We've commissioned 20 new operas as part of this project. All of the operas are about 5 to 8 minutes long. Operas are often seen as something that are very long and big in scale. And because we're in the special circumstances of 2020, we can't do normal things like have a large orchestra, a large chorus or cast. So even though there's a lot of people involved, they're all working in small pods. So maximum 10, 11 in the orchestra, one or two singers. So it's quite unusual for us, but it's also then a great opportunity for us to open up new artistic relationships with different people. And for us to have new challenges because we're making them especially for film. This is something new for us.
Okay, stand by stage, please. Camera.
I'm Hugh O'Conor. I'm the series director of the whole project, and I'm directing a couple of them myself as well. When Fergus announced it online, and he was saying, you know, there's 120 people, and I remember just being at home going, oh my God, I just didn't realise how many people were involved. Each director has their own, obviously, vision for what they want to do with it. So I suppose it was giving them parameters about what's achievable and what isn't in terms of the shoot, and getting them to start thinking of the projects in sort of film terms. Getting shot lists and storyboards from all the directors, just so we're really prepared, because we haven't got a load of time for each one. We have sort of about 3 hours to shoot each opera, and that's two a day. So it's quite a lot to get done in the 10 days. It's ambitious, but we've got a great creative team liaising with all the directors and with Fergus and everybody else in terms of getting this to press go.
It was my job over the past few months to talk to people to see if you could match together the right team of people who might be involved in each opera, the casting, and I'm also conducting. A lot of the composers may be writing their first opera. Others are seasoned opera composers. People like Gerald Barry in there has written many operas, but there's younger voices as well. So we have that diversity of different voices, which is really interesting.
I'm Emma O'Halloran and I'm a composer. I write acoustic and electronic music, and I've written for chamber ensembles along with theatre and opera. I think over the past few years I've been sort of gravitating more towards opera. I think it's beautiful to be able to tell a story and for music to be the driving force in bringing that story to life. Opera is such a full experience that when it's done right it can be storytelling at its best.
My name is Daire Halpin and I'm a soprano. I'm working with a director. Our collaborative approach really was to start as if we were staging a scene from an opera, and we looked at the three little scenes and how they might work as if you were had a live audience. And then we really tried to push the envelope of what you could achieve, because it's for film, that you couldn't achieve in a live scenario.
It's exciting that they're going to be all individual short films with great characters and storylines, so it's not that they'll be that different to what people have seen before, but as Fergus sort of calls them, they're sort of espresso shots of opera.
I think this is the perfect time for opera in this kind of format. Now is the time to kind of experiment, and it's a really good time to bring along new audiences because people have a spare 5 minutes. This is a really good gateway to kind of the possibility and the spectrum of possibilities that opera can be.